Hi and welcome to my channel. This is Ace and we're playing The Crew. In this episode I'm going to do hill climb number 7. I'm going to be using a raid spec. It looks like I've done this hill climb before, but I don't remember it. So each of these hill climbs are a little different. You know, it could be this is more suited for a dirt spec car. Okay, this one is. All right, we'll go through it slowly. See if we can get the platinum the first try. All right, looks like it wants us to go up here through these rings. So I'm not getting that ring. I don't like going through the trees too much because they tend to hang you up. Yeah, platinum. Alright. So that's this challenge. Let me retry it, see if I can get a little better score. Because you could start off at full speed. And I'm not sure how to get this ring. This probably will be a fail. I don't think I got that one. Yeah, it looks like I'm going to get platinum anyway. Alright, if I would have got that other ring, I might have beat my friend. But that's basically it. It looks like it's pretty simple. I wonder if I should do it for you in the lower level vehicle to see what the difference is. I'm going to switch over to my Hummer, go to the mobile garage, and my Hummer H1 Alpha. All right, and then I'm just going to fast travel down to the bottom. I'm not sure if... When you bring up the mega map, it looks like the cursor is always in a weird place where you don't want it to be, and I'm not sure if it's because maybe my mouse is interfering with it. I'm not really quite sure what the deal is there. All right, let me get this ring here. Tree kind of messed me up. This will be tricky. I still got 12 seconds to get to the peak. We can do it. Come on. Yay. Okay, so it can be done relatively easy with a basic car. This car, I'll go to the view car parts here to show you. This is level 783 to start with. And that boosts it up a little bit. Still just a level 41 platinum, so, but every little bit helps, and then it'll make it that much easier to get up the next time. So that's my video for today, or that concludes this episode. If you want to see anything else, let me know in the comment section below. And don't forget to subscribe and like. And I'll see you on the next episode. Thank you.